I want to give you three simple steps on how to add value to others. It's so important, right? At home, in our business, whatever it may be in life, we need to bring value to others. And the more that we do that, the more that we can be a blessing. So number one, I know this one's going to be crazy. Number one is you got to first value people, right? You have to value people. If you don't value people, you're not going to be able to bring them value. Number two, this is an important one. You have to become more valuable. And so much of that is just by learning and bringing good things in through books and podcasts and learning and growing, so then good things can flow out. And number three is you have to know what people value in you. And so much of that is from listening, right? You have to first listen. Great leaders first listen, learn, and then they lead. So much of bringing value is connecting to the other person. And the way that you connect is by listening. And then you're able to bring them what they need, what they may value. Three simple things. Think about it.